In the last few decades, we have found more and more exoplanets, and this is very exciting, but it does seem like every few months, someone declares we might have found a planet like Earth. And these are usually planets less Earth-like than Mars, though on the larger or hotter side. It is vastly easier to spot large planets like Jupiter, or those close to their star, and so most of what we detect is very big or very hot or both, and none of these are habitable. Super-Earths are particularly prone to getting labeled Earth-like, and I've seen planets nearly as big as Neptune called Earth-like. But we've only found a handful of planets of similar mass to Earth, and these are around red dwarf stars, which have some issues with habitability we explored in our episode Colonizing Red Dwarfs. We don't think Earth-sized planets in the Goldilocks or habitable zones are uncommon, just hard to see currently, but that time is changing, and soon we may find some truly Earth-like worlds we may visit, settle, or find indigenous life on.